The kingdom gives, his wealth to his citizens to accomplish his purposes in the colony. This is a very important statement. The kingdom and the king himself, he owns everything, and whatever he gives you is not for you. It's for his purposes in the colony. This is important because the moment you think what you receive is yours, then you lock it up. You stop it with you. You hold on to it. And that is anti-kingdom. If God cannot get it through you, he won't get it to you.